Hello, welcome to episode 445 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play a MS-DOS game from 1989 called Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I remember that I liked the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles back in the early 1990s. I even had a Ninja Turtles game for the NES. For that system the graphics looked pretty good. I liked the game but was terrible at it. I wish I had been better. For this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game I figured out I could use the arrow keys to move. I could also use the page up and page on keys to move. I found that Ender jumps and the space bar uses the weapon. There might be other keys that work in this game but I did not find them. I think also home and end keys do something. I liked this game. It looked good and the sounds were cool. I did not have much of a clue as to what to do but it was fun. I have never said a video game is fun before. Right. Back in the early 1990s I don't know what I watched that had to do with the Ninja Turtles. I don't think I watched their cartoon. Maybe I watched a movie. I can't remember. I know not long ago I watched a Ninja Turtles cartoon that I liked. It might have been computer animated. That made me remember that I also liked a Transformers computer animated cartoon show. I had forgotten all about the Transformers computer animated cartoon. I used to watch it a lot. I have watched the Transformers movie. I liked it a lot. I remember when I was younger watching Transformers cartoons on TV before school. I don't think the cartoons were computer animated. They must have been hand-drawn. There were so many great cartoons to watch on TV when I was young. The Flintstones, Jetsons, Transformers. I am sure I am forgetting some. I looked it up, and there is a Flintstones video game, and it's on Internet Archive. I have to play it for this show. I remember that I used to watch the Jetsons Meet the Flintstones movie a lot. Oh, wow, there is a Jetsons video game. I have got to play the Jetsons and Flintstones video games on this show. How cool. The Jetsons and Flintstones are two of my favorite cartoons. I have not watched them in years. I miss them. What else do I want to talk about? I learned about an Inkscape tool called Trace Bitmap, which means that I can take a picture I get from Pixabay, have Inkscape trace it for me, instead of having to use the path tool to trace around the picture. TJ Free said it was one of his favorite, or did he say it was his favorite tool in Inkscape? I never knew that Inkscape had something like Trace Bitmap. I can't wait to see what I do with it. I also figured out how to add fonts I get from Font Squirrel to Puppy Linux. All I have to do is place the fonts in the /usr/share/ttf folder. So now I know how to get fonts, pictures, and how to trace those pictures and use the fonts in Inkscape. I am ready to create. Will I? I hope so. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.